Hello, my nerd fighting friends. Today is Wednesday, September 19th, and the year 2007. Today in school, in AP composition, I felt like making my thumb strokes because I could. With my friend Carl, it was quite fun to make my pen strokes. A few that we came up with at the time were, display board in my pants, I believe it was, the red mask of death in my pants, and I can't think of the other ones that we made up, listening to Bright Eyes, wearing Bright Eyes, drinking golf. Golf tastes good. Could be good. Second period, strength training. Third period, health. Fourth period, trig. Today in trig, I got excessively confused about the females. The female species. Female drop bar species, I mean. That really messed up what I was saying. But the girl behind me was like asking me all these questions, like what I would, how I would tell someone that I liked them, and how I would react if someone told me that they liked me and if I liked anyone. So she was kind of confusing me. I don't know if she was trying to tell me something very subtly there, but whatever. One of the my pants jokes that I made while talking to Hillary. Anyway. I said Moby Dick in my pants, which is funny in itself. I think it's time for some singing, my good friends. I believe it is. Just medicine. Take medicine. Get well. Put that on the shelf. Interception. The course of a thing. People love and then hate and I get it. It just starts to fit me. Just some song I wrote. One of my friends. They ask about my appetite. I don't lose it too much. That was in that song. Oh no, I turned the camera on. Hi, can you have to like sit over here? What? Okay. So tomorrow or late tonight come up, I'm going to be ordering Italian Law CD, two Desperacitos shirts, 1 3 with my friend, a Bright Eyes shirt. Oh wait, 2 Bright Eyes shirts, 2 different designs, and a cursive shirt. It's gonna cost me like $76, something like that. But my friends are paying me back, so it's all good.